magical world. In this Daily Freak, I want to invite you to work with your feelings. Take some time every day in the morning, right when you wake up, and find out how you feel. Accept your present feeling, and then find a feeling that feels better. For example, if you're angry about someone, find things you appreciate in that person and feel appreciation. If you're sad about something, find an imagination that feels happy to you and create a happy feeling in you. If you're depressed, find something you're angry about or hopeful. It will awaken you and that feels better than being depressed. If you feel jealous, imagine what you really want. Try to create it in your imagination and feel supercharged. And if you already feel good in the first place, find an even better feeling. For example, instead of feeling good, feel glorious. There is always a possibility to take your feeling a notch up. Once you created that better feeling, feel it and imagining spreading it in every cell of your body. Imagine bathing in it and then go on with your day. Practice this all the time, every morning, and it will become a magical automatic tool for you. It is all about becoming aware of how you feel, accepting everything you feel, and then taking charge and change to a better feeling. Because what you feel is what you attract. Have an attracting day.